Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing veteran late Indian actress Surekha Sikri's family. Surekha Sikri was an Indian theater, film and television actress. She was born on 19 April 1945 in New Delhi, British India. Sikri belonged to Uttar Pradesh and she spent her childhood in Almora in Nainital. Her father was in the Air Force and her mother was a teacher. She was married to Hemant Rije. Her husband Hemant Rije died due to heart failure on 20th October 2009. She has a son, Rahul Sikri, who lives in Mumbai and works as an artist. Noted actor Nasiruddin Shah is her former brother-in-law, as his first marriage was with her stepsister Manara Sikri, also known as Parveen Murad. She is their daughter Hiba Shah's maternal aunt. Hiba acted as the younger version of her aunt's character Dadi Sa in the television serial Balika Badhu. At the beginning of her career, she attended Aligarh Muslim University, Aligarh. Later, she graduated from the National School of Drama in 1971 and worked as the NSD Repertory Company for over a decade before shifting base to Mumbai. Surekha Sikri was the recipient of the 1989 Sangeet Natak Academy Award. She made her debut in the 1977 political drama Kissa Kursi Ka and went on to play supporting roles in numerous Hindi and Malayalam films as well as in Indian soap operas. Sikri received several awards including 3 National Film Awards and a Filmfare Award. Sikri won the National Award for Best Supporting Actress thrice for her roles in Tamas, Mammo and Badhai Ho. She was awarded the Indian Telly Award for Best Actress in a Negative Role in 2008 for her work in the primetime soap opera Balika Vadhu and won the Indian Telly Award for Best Actress in a Supporting Role for the same show in 2011. Her latest release, Badhai Ho, in 2018 got her immense recognition and appreciation from viewers and critics. She won 3 awards, the National Film Award for Best Supporting Actress, Filmfare Award for Best Supporting Actress and the Screen Award for Best Supporting Actress for her performance in the film. Sikri died on 16 July 2021 at the age of 76 of a cardiac arrest in Mumbai. She had been suffering from the complications of 2 previous brain strokes.
So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.